this is. Watch this. This thing is just. It's just. Floating in one place. Than it's shown on the camera. Because I zoomed in. It's spinning around. What the hell is it? It's not, it's moving a little, but it's not really moving. Let's see, I'm gonna scale back. Put a light on it. I put a light. I don't know what it is. What is that? The fuck is it? I'm gonna scale it all the way down to regular view. It's just sitting there. It's like it moved up when I first went to go get my camera. It was floating up to that spot. And now it's just sitting there. It's not moving at all. It's the brightest thing in the sky. Looks like it's about 20,000 feet up, maybe 30. Oh, it's starting to move now. Starting to move now. Look at that. It's starting to move. Oh, there's a bunch of people out there taping it. My neighbor's taping it over there. Some of the people outside in their front yard, I can hear them talking about it. She said, I looked up there and there was just something floating along. I can hear her. She said, when it stopped floating, then I got my camera. Same thing here. Same thing I did. I'm gonna zoom in on it. Yeah, they're talking about it over there in the front of their house. in the house that is behind me. I can hear them. Look at that, it's like several things together. What the hell is it? That one light in the center of it looks brightest, and the rest aren't as bright. That's weird. The rest aren't as bright. Now there's two bright ones. What the hell is it doing now? There's five circles on it, or six, I can't tell. And they're moving around in the middle of it. What in the heck is this? Three circles are bright now when I'm moving. Okay, I'm gonna watch this so I can enlarge it, and I watch it personally first. The dots are definitely doing something inside of it. Okay, I'm gonna watch it.